Grizzly has come to the recovering burn to feast on daisies, asters, fireweed, and cow parsnip, teaching her yearling cub that this is a good place to forage. A cub has to learn a great variety of plants and where to find them, at what time of year. And while one cub studies this lesson, another follows its mother onto the calving grounds of the elk. Grizzlies aren't full-time predators like the wolves, but they take their toll of elk calves each spring. The bear moves through